Hello everyone, welcome back to another Tooltip Tuesday. I have just loaded up the new software, the RM35. So you may have noticed that every Tuesday we will have something related to RM35 and the new features. I have a chamfer end mill on the screen here, and let me go ahead and use the freeze function so that I can see the changes I'm making. So here I have frozen image, and I also have the simulated tool as well. Now, the feature which I want to talk about is the tool and wheel offset. So you may recollect in the previous software, RM34 and before, each time a wheel offset is selected or a tool offset is selected, a new window appears and you go ahead and make the changes within that window. And then once it's closed, you are able to see the changes, but that means more clicks and a bit more tardy work there. Now, in RM35, while you select wheel offsets, it is part of iGrind, and you can actually see the color scheme also included. You will be able to make changes live and start seeing the effect in the i3DG window. So let's go ahead and make a change. So Enphase Gash. So for example, I'm not quite happy with the depth here. So I just want to lift it up slightly. So for example, I go into Enphase Gash here, and I say I want to offset it by minus 0.2, for example. So I've gone the wrong direction. You can see here, compared to the previous. So I go back and make a change in the correct direction. So this is just to demonstrate the effect on how to use or to use tool offset. So you can see you are able to make a change on the offset page, and you can directly see the changes here as well. In the same way, you could go out of this page and bring in the tool offsets, and let's say I'm not happy with the gash plane. So I'll go ahead and make a change there. So go in there and add 2 degrees, and I should start seeing a small effect here. So that's much more a better result. And this is how the new tool offsets and wheel offsets are included, part of the RM35. Hope something is beneficial here for you, and which will increase your productivity, less number of clicks. And now this could be used on any tool type. So thank you once again for watching, and we'll see you next time.